content are bought through quickly, worldwide making fan and demand for paper hair. Girls often experience many changes with their bodies too. Hormones kick in and it feels make new intense emotion. All these changes can sometimes feel a bit strange or confusing as they figure out who they are. Then there are emotional changes. In adolescence, they start feeling emotions more intensely. It's common to feel happy one moment and then sad or angry the next. All these mood swings now can hurt not only for us but also for the people around us, like our parents, teachers, and friends. This is because our brain are still developing and we are learning how to handle our feelings. We are learning that this is a stage of life that comes with many challenges. Adolescents may feel strong emotions like excitement, frustration, and confusion as they figure out who they are. Relationships also change during this time. Friends and relationships become very important, and fitting in peer pressure can be a big part of this time. Some people might begin romantic relationships or new pressure, but adolescence is also a time of opportunity. It's a time to learn about yourself. It's a time to try new things, explore new hobbies. On top of this, adolescents often feel or often face many problems, like they have to choose choice about their schools, activities, and part-time jobs. Even start thinking about their future career. This season can be overwhelming, especially when we are still developing, when we are still building our confidence. But it's okay to make mistakes, they are part of our learning. Adolescence is a journey, and it's okay if it takes time to figure things out. In short, adolescence is a time that comes with changes and challenges, but it's also a time to grow and learn about yourself. Remember to be patient with yourself and don't overwhelm.